Praise the Lord, yeah. Praise the Lord, yeah. Break it down, break it down. Praise the Lord, everybody. The Bible says, let everything that hath breath praise the Lord. Let me hear praise the Lord. Is First Emmanuel in the house? First Emmanuel makes it known. Coming in the house. Show First Emmanuel some love. We thank God. You worked us tonight. But it was awesome. This was an awesome service, wasn't it?
Yes.
All my people in the room, they had some more church. Y'all ready to have some more church?
Yay!
What songs so big is ready to bless the results? I was satisfied. See you later.
Yeah.
Throw your hands and say, Lord, anyway you bless me. Anyway you decide, I'll be satisfied. Your hands are good, God, some praise in the house. Somebody needs to open up your mouth and put a praise in this atmosphere. Clapping our hands. But I heard a passage portion of scripture say, clap your hands on you people and shout unto the Lord with a voice of triumph. Anybody glad you made it to the end of the year? Anybody grateful that you made it to the end of another year? Anybody 20 or better? Or better, see, that's country talk. Anybody 20 years old or better in the house? Or don't be afraid, raise your hand. You should be rejoicing even more. Because the Lord not only allowed you to see another year, but he blessed you to live at least 2 decades or more. Say, neighbor, the Lord is worthy.